Hey everyone, welcome back to Talent Battle. A few days back on our Instagram channel, we posted we are going for an important meeting to grab opportunity for our students. Many students have asked about the details, so here it is. One of the best opportunities for the students of 2020 batch. This particular opportunity is specially for the students who are not placed yet. Bentley Systems, in a collaboration with Talent Battle, has launched an internship program for 2020 batch students. I'll be sharing details about eligibility criteria, selection process, and other important details. Do watch this video till the end. Before starting with this video, please subscribe to our channel for genuine and latest updates about campus placement. Now let me give you some information about Bentley Systems. Bentley Systems is the leading global provider of software solutions to engineers, architects, constructors, and owner-operators for the design, construction, and operations of infrastructure. Our past students who were selected in Bentley Systems for internship and later on they perform really well during internships have been selected in Bentley Systems with package of more than 5 lakhs. So you need to understand this is not only about internship. If you perform really well, you get a chance for a full-time employment from Bentley Systems. It is one of the best platforms to start your career. So let me start with the details. Now, as you can check on the screen, designation for this particular job opportunity is going to be winter or summer intern. Internship period is going to be 2 months or 6 months or a year. Targeted degree branch, BE BTech from computer, IT, mechanical or civil. And 2019, currently the students who are in final year will be eligible for this. The salary in hand is going to be 18,000. Job location is going to be Pune. You need to have 65% aggregate throughout your engineering. Now important part, students who are not selected yet should only apply for this particular opportunity because later on company is going to do a background verification and if company finds out that you are already selected in any company then they will take action against it. Now candidate should be really good in programming skills. A candidate should have a technical knowledge in C, CPP, C Sharp. You can say Microsoft SQL as well. Now a candidate should have good interpersonal skills along with team spirit, written and oral communication. Now regarding selection process, Talent Battle will conduct initial selection process and selected students will be provided to Bentley Systems. Please check the dates carefully. First round is going to be general aptitude and technical tests which will be conducted on 22nd September 2019. Along with aptitude tests, online communication tests will also be taken. Students who will enroll for this drive will receive email from our side on 21st September. Now selected students list will be given to Bentley Systems for their further process. Bentley Systems will conduct further process on 25th September 2019. Process will be conducted at Pune office. Now let me clear some of the points again. Who should apply for this particular internship? If you are available for 2 or 6 months or a year from Jan 2020 and your college should provide permission letter to you for this internship. Candidate should not be placed in any company previously. Candidate should be able to appear for interview in Pune on 25th September. So preferably students from Maharashtra should apply. I have added registration link in the description. Go through the details and then apply. Do subscribe and comment on this video if you like our platform. It will motivate us to provide more updates in future. Thank you.